Here's a little tale about a girl named Mary. She's a weird little girl and very